Well, back to another video, guys. Welcome back. We're here on the river. I forgot to do an intro at the start of the video, so I'm doing the intro now. And yeah, just caught a 4-pounder just in this pool here. I just snapped off on that fish, so got a bit of this Airflo Site 3 6-pound tippet. So I've just got a nymph rig half a meter down to this little wool indicator, down to this little thing. I don't know if you can see that, it's a little, I don't even know, a little hair and copper thing. And I'm probably going to put on home-tied fly. Thing. And we're good to go, good to catch some trout. And a little nymph rig, double nymph rig, yeah. So yeah, everyone else.
Big one. Fuck. That's like 4 pounds.
Two angles on this. I don't even know if it's feeding me.
Surely.
Don't go for it, little one.
That's right in front of him. Oh no.
We had it.
Damn.
I didn't take another bit, mate.
Nice little bow.
He's alright.
Yeah. Caught that. Oh shit. Yo.
Whee! Give it a go, watch where it goes.
Really stuck in there.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's stuck back in his gills, so.
Yeah, you might have to kill him though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, he's on. Oh, that's a
no. Nice. Oh shit. Yo, hold that. I'm gonna get it.
Yeah, yeah.
Nice.
How big is he?
Oh, he's a nice fish.
Oh, he's a nice
fish. It's a rainbow. Oh, is it? I don't know. Rainbow. Sick. Good shit.
Yeah, yeah. Damn.
Oh,
it's
a good fit.
That's actually nice.
That's a good job.
Yo.
Yeah, it's
recording.
Another guy?
Oh, holy. This is sick.
Damn.
That's a good
nice. Oh, yeah, it's nice.
Oh, that's a sick.
So dark.
I reckon he might be 4.5.
That's a cool jet. That's a mean.
It's a male trout.
A boar.
Let me get off. Yeah, that's probably bigger.
Oh,
yeah, it's
oh,
definitely bigger.
Fuck.
That's 4.5.
That's
half,
a mean
I reckon.
Fish. Way more.
Yeah, around 4.5.
Yeah, 4.5.
Oh,
man. Right on.
Yeah.
Look out of it, mate.
Nah.
Take it out of the fucking gap.
Yo, get the sun on it so you get the colours. That is a cool fish. And that orange on his gill plate. That's an awesome jet. Get that hook out of it. I don't even know which one he took. Ha ha.